across. Sola. Oh, great save. Oh, it's in there. And it's Poirier. The Uruguayan, a vital goal for Chelsea. And Pierluigi Brevio just could not keep that shot out from Sola. It was too hot to handle. Great finishing, though, by Poirier. So we got a match on our hands. Always is so hard to get the goals in there. That's a fantastic cross, and what a header! Sola! The Italians have done it again. A pinpoint cross by Gianluca Vialli. And wow, what a header. There's not a goalkeeper in the world who could have kept that one out. Just look at the pace of this break. Vialli down the right, he knows who he's aiming for. And Sola, it's a bullet header. And Brivio is beaten again. What a header. Thing is, we still need that third goal. Sola's given him a chance. De Hoy came out in the nick of time yet again.